to me, my engagement with Federation is not altruistic, and I don't consider it philanthropy. I consider it simply taking care of my responsibility. It's an awareness that there's a responsibility beyond oneself and beyond one's nuclear family, but there's also an awareness that there's a collective responsibility, and there's a responsibility to remember those that came before us, and to nurture community, and not let our generation be the one that faltered.